quick police action, quick police response led to the discovery and the recovery of the said car, and further police investigation have subsequently resulted in the detention of three persons for this investigation. Persons are from the Orange Drug District and the immediate area of San Jose Palmar. The matter is still under investigation. I must mention that almost all the items that were stolen were recovered by the police. So it's just a matter of time that the police officers conclude their investigation and have the other person involved.